आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
Our question is, this is the graph given to us and the question says that a quadratic function and a linear function are graphed in the xy plane as shown above. The vertex of the graph of the quadratic function is at 3,25. If the two graphs intersect in the first quadrant at the point j, k, what is the value of the product jk? So now we are given these two functions, that is the quadratic function and the linear function, which means that a parabola and a line which intersects at point j, k, and we are also given that these functions intersect at y-axis as these two points, and we are required to find out the product jk. So now we know that the journal equation of a parabola whose vertex is h, p is given as y is equal to a x minus h square plus p, and here we know that the vertex of this parabola is 3,25. So putting the value of the vertex, that is 3,25, we get y is equal to a x minus 3 square plus 25. And now we also know that the point 0,16 lies on the parabola. So this will satisfy the equation. So now 0,16 lies on parabola. So this will satisfy the equation. So hence, putting the value of x as 0 and y as 16, we get 16 is equal to a 0 minus 3 square plus 25. So 16 is equal to 9a plus 25. So 16 minus 25 is equal to 9a, which means that minus 9 is equal to 9a and a is equal to minus 1. So value of a is minus 1. So putting the value of a in this equation, we get our equation of parabola. So equation of parabola becomes y is equal to minus x minus 3 square plus 25. So this is our equation of the parabola given to us. And we also know that the point j, k also lies on the parabola. So this will also satisfy the equation. So now j, k lies on the parabola. So hence this point also satisfies this equation. So putting the value of x as j and y as k, we get k is equal to minus of j minus 3 whole square plus 25. On simplification, this becomes k is equal to minus j square plus 6j plus 16. So this is our equation 1. So now we are also given a linear function, that is the line, and journal equation of a line is journal equation of a line when two points are given is given by y minus y1 is equal to y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1 multiplied by x minus x1. So here we are given the two points which lie on the line, and if we suppose this as point 1 and this as point 2, so now this is x1, this is y1, and this is x2, and this is y2. So putting the values, we get y minus 3 is equal to minus 5 minus 3 upon 0 minus 4 multiplied by x minus 4. So this becomes y minus 3 is equal to minus 8 upon minus 4 multiplied by x minus 4 So this further becomes y minus 3 is equal to 2 multiplied by x minus 4. So on simplification, this becomes y is equal to 2x minus 5. So this is the equation of the line given to us, and we are also given that the point j comma k lies on the line. So this will satisfy this equation as well. So this becomes k is equal to 2j minus 5. So this is our equation 2. So now solving equation 1 and 2, we equate the equation 1 and 2. So we get 2j minus 5 is equal to minus j square plus 6j plus 16. So we get minus j square plus 6j minus 2j plus 16 plus 5 is equal to 0. So this becomes minus j square plus 4j plus 21 is equal to 0. So on multiplying on both the sides by minus 1, we get j square minus 4j minus 21 is equal to 0. Now this is a quadratic equation, so we will solve this by using middle term split. That is, we will make the factors of minus 21 so that the sum of the factors is minus 4. So factors of minus 21 is minus 7 and 3, so that their sum is equal to minus 4. So now we write this equation as j square minus 7j plus 3j minus 21 is equal to 0. So now taking j common from these two terms, we get j multiplied by j minus 7. Taking 3 common from these two terms, we get plus 3 multiplied by j minus 7 is equal to 0. Now taking j minus 7 common from this whole expression, and we get j minus 7 multiplied by j plus 3 is equal to 0. Now we know that the product of the terms is 0 when either of the term is 0. So either j minus 7 is 0 or j plus 3 is 0. So we get either j is equal to 7 or j is equal to minus 3. But now we are given that the graphs intersect in the first quadrant. So in first quadrant, we know that the j and k have positive sign. So the value of j cannot be minus 3 because the j is negative here, and j and k both lie in the first quadrant, so they should be positive. So this value of j is not possible. Hence the value of j is 7. So now putting the value of j in equation 2. Equation 2 is this. So putting the value of j in equation 2, you get the value of k. So we get k is equal to 2j minus 5. So 2 into 7, because j is 7, minus 5 is 14 minus 5, which is 9. So the value of k is 9, and we are required to find jk, that is 7 into 9 is 63. So 63 is our answer.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउट नेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400 पर।